my best friend, she lives there all the 20 years.
Yeah.
So she invites me to see, but it was quite expensive. A lot of procedure to go there, so I said, okay. That's
right. How much does it cost for like a holiday visa?
I didn't check a holiday visa. I just checked the tickets. It was like 1,000 euros.
Yep.
She lives in Detroit. But I'm a huge fan of WWE.
Are you?
Yes. since when I was a little boy.
Who's your favorite?
Nobody's left there.
Oh, like The Rock?
My favorite was Eddie Guerrero.
Oh yeah, okay. I know who it is.
After that Edge.
You're Italian? Italiano?
Sorry?
your colleague some time ago.
Hey?
You have a colleague here some time ago who was Italian.
Yes. Yeah, no, we don't have any Italians at the moment.
No, because I'm
piece of lambs? Lambs?
Lamb legs, yes. Yeah.
So?
Yeah, so basically we just take them apart, take off the pelvic bone, and then just tie them up for
real. They look very nice with the abs.
Oh, thank you.
Can you say it again?
Stop!
No, come on, you said it a second ago. You said it a second ago.
Stop!
Stay.
Stay. I think there are a lot of things you can do.